If you're gonna work out, get sweaty, get dirty, and you don't wanna mess up your car seat, then you need this. What's happening, Panda Nation? Peter Von Panda here. I'm about to go to the gym and work out. And when I am done working out, I get all sweaty and gross. And if you don't shower or clean up there and you jump back in your car and head home, that can transfer into your seat, especially if you have cloth seats like I do in my Buick Encore here. Now, it doesn't have to be just for working out. You can be going out and doing activities, getting sweaty anywhere. Or if you're out in nature, getting a little dirty, horseback riding, ATVing, whatever. And so this little thing here is a seat cover for your seat to protect it. That's supposed to be easy to install and remove and to protect it from absorbing any of that moisture, sweat, debris, dirt, or grime, and keep your car smelling fresh too. We don't want it to smell like a gym, do we? Let's unbox this, see what we get, and try it out. So what we get here is this seat cover, and it has like a neoprene type of material feel. You can see how it's sewn together here, but it's actually pretty thick. We have a pocket right up here, and this is basically to go over your headrest. So it's just going to drape down your seat here, and then the rest of this is going to kind of just cover everything up. We do have a strap here if you want to secure it around the back of your seat, and then another strap down here, and then a third strap down at the bottom. But what I love about this is something that I can keep my car, hopefully I can just drape it over the seat when I need it and then remove it when I don't. Because, yeah, this is something that you could probably put it on and just leave it there, especially if you are going to a construction site every day or you work out on the ranch every day or whatever, and you want to protect that seat, but you want to remove it when you're going out to a fancy dinner or something. But for me, I don't work out every day, even though I should. So I just want to put it on when I do, and or when I head out to do an activity or something like that, and I know that I'm going to get dirty. So let's go ahead and drape this on the seat and see if it works.
So I certainly wouldn't recommend it installing it from the passenger side, but I'm going to do that so that I don't block the view here. I'm just going to see if I can drape that over the headrest. And even if you have a pretty big headrest, it seems to be pretty stretchy. So it goes over there, no problem. And then for me, if I just drape this over here, look at that. Covers up the whole seat. So now I can go and work out, get muddy, and I don't have to worry about that sweat soaking into the seat, making this smell like an old gym sock. I don't have to worry about dirt, grime, those types of things getting on there. Even if you have vinyl or leather seats that are relatively easy to clean, it's just going to save you the aggravation of having to do it. This is something that you can easily throw on and peel off when you need to. So I think, while pretty simple, this is nice because it's really easy to throw on over your headrest and drape over your seat, and it's going to save you a lot of aggravation and hard work. So if you want to pick this up, I'll put a link to it in the description below. Peter Von Panda, out.
We can discover more and explore so much deeper. We can live better than ever failed.